the goal is to make it different, to build it up the way we feel it should be redone. We did decide to go as far as we could. And with black pepper eau de parfum, it develops from a fresh, citrusy, candied fragrance into a more sensuous one. Myrtle pepper was the last stone to the building. It radiates, it fills up the room, and then it's something that makes it different.